We thought it'd be a good idea to play Pauper, because Pauper has been gathering some steam. The events have been very, very popular.
It is a fun format.
Events have been very popular at GPs. We had double up events at the GPs so far, and starting with GP Memphis, we're going to have Pauper dailies as well, so you can play all the Pauper you want. And that's thanks in large to the professor for pushing the format, and also for pushing this horrible deck on us.
Because yes.
What happened was, we put out a poll, we thought it would be fun to play Pauper on ChannelFireball. We're like, hey, what deck do you want us to play? Made a poll on Twitter. Loads of responses, people were excited. I think Mill won.
Mill won, yeah, and which we aren't playing for reasons we'll go into.
And the professor said, no, you should play one land spy. And I said, all right, if your tweet gets 100 likes, I'll do it. I want to be honest with you. The professor afterwards private messaged me and said, are you kidding me? I get 100 likes for tweeting a picture of my breakfast. And in his defense, he got several hundred likes, and now we're stuck with this monstrosity.
So it turns out the professor's a popular man. And now we're playing this nonsense deck.
So the way this deck works is you use Balustrade Spy to mill your entire deck. But Denis, how do you mill your entire deck? It says you only mill until you hit a land.
Where the one land and the spy comes
there
in.
There lies the rub, kids. We only got one land, which we usually get out of our deck with a land grant. So the idea is you get a bunch of free mana, you know, with Wild Canter and Dark Ritual, Lotus Petal, yada yada yada, Simian Spirit Guide. Cast the Balustrade Spy, put your whole deck in your bin, use Songs of the Damned to make a million mana, and then cast Haunting Misery to deal 20 to your opponent.
Or slightly more if needed. I think it can do up to about 23.
24.
It's 24 creatures.
Yeah.
Unless you exile
some of these.
All the Simian Spirit Guides.
Now, we tested the deck once. We almost lost because our opponent played some Blossoming Sands and almost put themselves out of range.
Yeah.
But I'm feeling pretty confident. It's like Pauper is a great way to use some of the old cards you would ordinarily have lying around. They wouldn't use for anything else. But you know what else is a great way to use those cards?
Is it buylisting them at ChannelFireball.com, Dennis?
See, I'd love to buylist them at ChannelFireball.com, James, but only if there was some sort of bonus for doing so.
Like, say, a 30%... extra bump up in your
get
credit.
Out of town.
I will. I don't even like this town, but I do like ChannelFireball.com's 30% extra store credit.
Nice. High five.
Oh yeah.
Where's the league gone? There it is. Play a league match.
Alrighty.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Alright, who's our first victim? Tame. Alright, this hand's good, I
that
think.
That sounds great.
So, what?
It's got Street Wraith, we can cycle. It's got Dark Ritual for mana. It's got Tinderwall for mana.
We have no way to get that in play, though.
That is
guide.
If we can get one more mana somehow.
Cycle immediately. Do your upkeep.
We can mana morphose to get the Tinderwall in play. That doesn't really help us in the
long run. Land grab.
We're done.
Perfect.
Fine. That helps.
This is close to the turn one win.
We need Balustrade Spy or a way to transmute into the Balustrade Spy.
A lot of mana, though.
Yeah, that's a lot of mana.
Get that forest. Put that forest into play. Get that Tendera Wall.
Okay.
Go. So next turn, he's playing humans or whatever.
Or just weenies, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Okay. We should do that.
Yeah.
Yep. He'd be aware of that.
That's definitely a problem. On the upside, I don't know.
Oh boy. Okay. I am in favor of trying to go off.
Not now. I think we should play a Conjurer's Bauble and sack it so that we can just draw a card and just cycle it. Just put Probe back in our library. Or Land Grant or Street Wraith. Well, we never want to draw the Land Grant, so
yeah,
Probe.
Put the Probe back in.
And then we'll just draw a card.
Okay. Just Tinderwall. Okay.
Which is
useless.
Yeah. Right now it's useless. We're just
we can trade.
All we want to do is we just want to cycle to
Balustrade
Spy at this point.
Well, we still need the I suppose we can get the win con with the Conjurer's Ball.
Yeah, that's we play Balustrade Spy, we sack the Conjurer's Bauble. We get Haunting Misery. We win.
Unless our opponent gets to three lands.
And then we immediately lose.
Okay,
we've shown
good.
Our hand. With land grant.
Yeah. No attack is weird, but well,
why bother?
I'm just going for it. Transmute. Oh, we're about to
we saw his hand.
Listen, right?
Okay.
So the deck does a straight up nothing for a long time, and then... Okay, stick with me on this one.
You want to cycle the Manamorphose?
I want to go for it.
That's a terrible idea. Cycle a Manamorphose with Tinderwall. Okay. Because we can just play the other Tinderwall if all else fails. And play the bauble then as well.
I'm making these black though.
I'm
in case sure. in case all goes well.
Make one green, one black.
We have a green.
Sure. That's fine. That's fine then. If we buy some miracle.
Okay.
Cycle the bauble.
No, we do that with do we have to spend one of these dark rituals?
No, just play the bauble. Cycle the bauble. Just try and cycle the way through and see if we can get to Balustrade Spy.
So you just mana morphosed again? That doesn't spend any mana.
No, because we need to develop mana for if we can actually start going off. Okay. I guess.
I want to mana morphose again.
I think that's a terrible idea. But in the interest of science, the science of randomness, let's just play it. Make at least one green with this so he can play at least play the Tinderwall.
Okay.
Okay.
Without using the Lotus Petal.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Do you want that to keep that? Oh good, a Lotus Petal.
So again, look, now we can bauble.
How do we no, because the bauble needs we need one bauble to make sure we get Haunting Misery to win
oh,
the
god,
game.
Oh god, you're right.
So we can't keep cycling now. Play the Tinderwall. And maybe we can just play the other bauble with the remaining mana.
Yeah.
And run out the other Lotus Petal, assuming there's no main deck artifact destruction.
Yeah, he's hitting this anyway, not the petal.
Sure. And we've other ways to find it.
Okay, so we did a whole bunch of nothing. Thinned our deck a little though.
I'm gonna have to get some tips from Frank Karsten for you.
No, taking literally like four cards out of your deck and putting replacing them with cyclers is actually thinning your deck.
Sure. I'm sure I've read the thing about how fetch lands aren't just good.
We're looking for eight cards.
Yep.
If our opponent leaves up two to one, we can never win the game. Oh god, no, why?
He's just that's the plan right now, I think. And we also
joke's on him, we can't do anything anyway.
He can't do anything if he just sits there with the Thraven Inspector against the 0-3.
Plays another Thraven Inspector with this land and then
we eventually lose. We just play out a Simeon Spirit Guide.
And blah.
Yeah. I actually need them in the bin for in case he gains any life.
I can't play them. It's silly, and we're all sacking this.
Oh, we could just go for the Simeon Spirit Guide beats. Great backup plan.
Oh man. Oh, why did this go so much better in rehearsal?
Yeah, where we actually went off. We promise. We're not just making that up.
Okay, play the Basilica. Please play a 2-drop. No. Ah.
This is a good player we're playing against. Figured out the whole way to win. Might have seen the deck before, that's a problem.
Go?
Yeah. I don't know what else we're doing.
Oh no. Is there a chance that they ever slip up and don't move up their mana?
They have to go for the win. They have to try and win at some point.
Yeah, but they just do that.
Are they on the mill plan? Are they just trying to mill us out over 43 turns?
Now they have 5 mana.
They can play 2 drops. Oh, we can't beat 2 drops.
We actually can't.
Oh no. Bears for days.
Night's Whisper. All right.
Cool. Just play 9 more of those. And we'll be
oh, no,
fine.
It's 10 more now.
No, never mind.
I don't think we can beat this.
I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't know. Let's probe him and see if he has that card in us.
See if he has those 2 cards still.
Oh, no.
Uh huh.
Sure.
He only got 1.
Uh-oh, the flashback.
You pointed with your finger. Oh, that doesn't do anything. Go. Are we in favor of just playing, dumping 2 Simeon Spirit Guides into play? Starting to attack.
Just attacking. We're not winning by
anything else.
We're not winning with the game plan.
So do we just concede?
No, we play the Simeon Spirit Guides and beat him to death with them.
We got any red. Oh, we use this for the
double. We use that for double red.
And we use this and this for the rest.
Yeah, go for it.
I don't love it.
That's okay. You don't have to. Just play him out there. Oh, he'll never see it coming. Yep.
Cast.
Yeah, there we go.
Uh-huh. Tell me more.
Yeah, don't use the red. Don't want to waste that Lotus Petal. We might need to cast 2 more Simeon Spirit Guides at some point. And if we need to, we can just play the Balustrade Spy, mill our opponent, and it's just a creature. Value.
It's 2-3 flyer.
It's a better plan right now than actually playing it and trying to do the combo.
Yeah. Quicksand.
Who plays that main deck? It's just terrible fog. As well as just
Pestilence. That seems real. What is he playing? Is this Death and Taxes?
Pauper death and taxes?
I don't know. What are you cycling for? Play it!
No! You fool! It was a 3-4!
Alright, let's just go for it and hope it doesn't notice.
Excuse me? Swing first.
In case he falls in the swing?
Yeah, yeah. You never know. You play to your outs. What would LSV do? I think it was he would concede, but that's beside the point.
We dinged him.
Yeah! He's down to 15. We got this. Look, if you go for it with the Balustrade Spy, it's a flying 2-3. We might actually just be able to win with a flying 2-3.
The Cabal Ritual?
What? No, what? Yeah. Do it. I know you want to go off, but he's just got the answer in hand. Wait a minute.
What?
Go off.
Why?
I figured it out. Don't play that yet. Go, but cancel.
Play
Songs of the Damned. Play the ritual and play song and all that. Think we're okay.
I don't think we are.
I think we're okay. I'll explain if it works. If it doesn't, pretend nothing so
now,
happened.
Now we play play
the Balustrade Spy.
Okay.
Just play. Just believe. Believe.
I don't believe.
Just if I'm right, I'll be very happy. And if I'm wrong, I'll never explain what I was thinking about. Definitely us. It'll tell us. Look at the cards. It'll be great. We'll look at them.
Look at the cards.
Oh no, he's looking at the cards. Yep. Okay. Alright.
Don't even need to play this, by the way.
Which? Songs of the Damned? Yeah. No. Okay, sack the bauble. Do you want to get rid of that, please?
Get rid of what?
It'll pop back up. Choose one target card in your graveyard. Yep.
Where is it?
It's in here somewhere.
It's here, it's right here.
Haunting Misery, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it steals X damage. I was hoping it just said
loses life
because I'd forgotten what it said.
That was not the... Well, maybe he's just forget. Maybe he also just forgets to click the button. That's also a thing, isn't
That's
it?
Also an out. I'm Can we find a way to get revenge on the professor, please? This is terrible. Okay.
To be fair, against most of the decks, it would have just won here.
Yeah. Which is against...
We could have won a while ago.
That one outlier. I think you have enough there.
Done.
Yeah. Alright.
F6! Don't notice.
Yay!
He actually didn't notice.
He didn't notice.
What?
Because he played it. For some reason.
Doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
He can flash it back.
Don't worry about it.
How did he just not notice?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
He won.
Sometimes
matter.
I get a freebie.
Yeah. Alright.
How does the sideboard happen?
The sideboard is
a different combo?
A completely ridiculous other combo. So.
Can you explain the sideboard combo to me?
I can go read the thing, the 12 steps it takes to happen. I can't explain it, no.
So we're not doing it. Okay, cool. Our opponent clearly doesn't understand our combo.
Yeah. Apparently neither do I, though, so that helps.
I can't believe you're like, I have a plan. I don't know how...
Oh, no, the plan was just to hope Haunting Misery said something that it didn't say.
Why don't you just check it, like, on your phone?
It was funnier this way.
I guess. To be fair, A, we didn't have a plan B, and B,
no.
It worked.
Well, the plan B was to just hit him with creatures, which actually isn't a terrible idea, because his deck seems very creature-light. I have no idea what it plays.
Yeah, I have no idea what his deck is.
Well, that's Pauper. There's lots of fun, interesting, and surprising decks you can see that are made entirely of commons.
Mm-hmm.
Like this nonsense
yeah,
right here.
Sure, yeah.
I mean, I play Slivers and Pauper, so that's just creature beats. That's what I like.
Yeah, I play them
tonight. So, you know, creature beats. Creature beats.
How do you feel about the little cracked border they used to have on the planeswalker cards?
It's nice. It's interesting. It's different.
Than the marble border?
On Magic Online, yes.
Interesting.
Doesn't really look right on Magic Online.
Yeah, you just can't replicate the experience you get from, you know, playing, holding the cards in your hand at a GP, you know?
That's right, Corporate Jill Dennis.
I wonder who Grant is. Well, I love this bit of Magic Online. If you zoom out a card, I can keep this here forever now. Also, this sounds amazing.
Excuse me?
It sounds amazing.
Oh, you mean two probes, yeah? Yeah.
No, land grant, Tinderwall, probe, win.
Yeah, that's not...
I may have skipped some steps.
You skipped several steps, but look, we'll be fine. We'll be absolutely... Oh no, he's gained life, we're done for. I give up. You concede now, Dennis, it's all over.
Don't draw the forest.
Nice.
Aha.
Okay.
Cool. Ah. Yep. Okay.
Wait, let's have a look at some of these cards and see what we're doing.
Signet, Night's Whisperer.
Okay, Shane's that's bad. Guardian Idol.
Although he's not gaining it next turn, so.
That means we have to go off as soon as is humanly possible.
Getting there, though.
Probe, yeah, we're actually, we actually are. We need to draw more cycling things. We're done. That's it. Game over. Game over, man. Game over. You should probably play the Canter because it's any color.
Let's do it next turn.
Pay the Lotus Petal. Play the Lotus Petal.
Also any color.
I said pay the Lotus Petal. Don't pay it.
So we can win if we draw a Balustrade Spire. No, we can't.
We can. Nope. If we draw it off three street rates in a row and Songs of the Damned does something.
Well, we currently have a bunch of mana.
Sure, yeah.
But we need the
We need Bauble.
Bauble or this.
Yeah, Anarchist does it as well, but we also need the mana to play the Anarchist.
That should be fine.
Shut it. Canter into Canter is fine. Because it's more creatures in the battlefield.
Sure.
More creatures in the bin.
There's no point in doing it immediately, though. Just do one more going off.
Yeah. Sure. Makes sense.
If he plays Low Missionary, we can't deal 26.
I'm trying to think of a way out of that, and I think you're actually right. Now creature beats. Now the plan is he's on 27 life.
I can confirm the deck has 24 creatures in it, by the way.
Just hit him with creatures. Swing with the counter.
Not swinging with the counter. Oh, Grey Ogre.
Swing with the counter, and then sack it to play Simian Spirit Guide. This is not a drill. This is the only way we win.
This is not a drill.
I don't know what else I'm supposed to say. It's a disaster is what it is. Thanks, Professor.
We won the game one against all of
that was... No, we didn't. We technically lost because I was wrong, and he just said, you know what? I'm feeling generous today. Now play the Simian Spirit Guide.
Did you play the other counter?
You're insane. I'm just kidding. You're not insane.
We can't win!
We can. Sack the Tinderwall to play the Simian Spirit Guide with the Lotus Petal.
Oh, it's a lot of effort for a Grey Ogre, man.
Yeah, what has he got? No creatures. We have 3 damage next turn, assuming he doesn't play the creatures in his hand. You want to just concede? You look like a man who's defeated.
I feel like I am.
Balustrade Spire is a flying 2/2. How can he beat such reckless creatures?
What?
I'm not sure we care about that.
No, we're actually getting in there now.
Okay. Wait. Is there a way we can play?
No, there isn't.
We don't have enough. I was hoping to play the Anarchist.
No, and then
we can't play the Anarchist.
To do what?
Get back Probe and draw a card.
We're getting there though. 24 we can deal.
Yep, 8 turns. Isn't it? Did I do the maths right? I think I did. It's complicated stuff.
What's 8 turns? What are you talking about? No, we can do it. There's 24 creatures in the deck. He went to 22! James!
I meant to take. Because we have 3 power on board, but okay. Oh, Bauble! That's pointless.
We need the Balustrade Spire.
Just cycle it.
The wild character.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I see the problem. Well, attack for 3. Get in there.
I'm gonna attack for 3. I'm gonna play.
I feel like he's taking his time. I don't think he's under any impression we can possibly win from this.
He
position.
Has destroyed every single land in our deck, to be fair.
That's rough.
Alright, I'm gonna use the counter.
No, don't.
And a dark ritual.
Why?
To play. I'm gonna use the counter and
no,
ritual.
That's our clock. Don't kill our clock.
It's the only way.
No!
In case we hit straight gas off this.
What's gas?
Balustrade Spire.
How do we play it?
With all the rituals.
How do we play the rituals when we sacrifice the canter?
We go canter, dark ritual, leave the 2 mana up, and see what happens from there.
I hate this.
Well, you know, because then if we just play the spot, we need to know that we did. Okay, we need to draw. No, because we can play the Anarchist if we draw also somehow a mana morphose. There you go.
If he plays a creature that's bigger than 2/2, do we just concede?
No, we can win. No,
how?
But with the combo, what are you talking about?
How can we win
with
the combo?
If we draw like a Balustrade Spire right now.
Okay.
We sack Canter, we go Dark Ritual, Cabal Ritual, Songs of the... Like, oh god, he's the Monarch, what do we do? Like, we win with the combo very easily right now.
I suppose.
If this is a spy or something.
If this is a probe. Probe is a spy waiting to happen.
Probe is a spy waiting to happen, you're right. Okay. Oh my god,
it's happened! Okay. Do it. We're doing it. It's happening. Dark ritual,
Cabal Ritual.
Cabal Ritual, yeah. Alright. Let's just keep that rolling. Okay.
Yeah, we win. We battle straight spy.
Well, play the bubble. Wait, don't. Wait. Does he have any artifact? Did he have any artifact removal in his hand?
I'm not. I didn't look.
I see you played Magic Online.
Well, no, we play bubble and we do second response.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's fine. Everything's going to be fine. I just keep panicking because I'm like, how are we winning? How can this possibly happen? How can this work?
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Excellent.
Look at the cards.
Sure, will do. There they are. Yep.
Was it out?
Yep. That was
kind of needless.
Wonderfully unnecessary, sure.
Bobble.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Space around mana type.
Top, middle there.
Haunting Misery.
Okay.
Waiting for us to respond. Okay, so mm-hmm. Haunting Misery. Targeting you.
Yep. Getting there.
One.
And
a one. And two. 21.
Wow, I bet people really enjoyed watching Denis count cards.
I miscounted. I think I missed this wild counter.
Yay! We did it!
How? Hey. How did we win that?
Creature beats, essentially.
How? Well, he saw our entire library last
Who time. Knows what this deck does besides Wedge and the Professor?
Run it back! 2-0!
Apologies to all the Winlands by aficionados out there.
This is the greatest deck of all. This is amazing.
We're 2-0 in that first match. Is nothing to sniff at.
His deck seems like kind of a pot.
I feel like an aggro deck just ruined.
Nah, we went on like turn 4 pretty consistently.
Sample size is very small at the moment. That was not turn 4.
Alright, he's next on the chopping block. Wataki. We would love to play first, I think. Sure.
Yeah, because then we can win on their turn 0.
Not like this we can't.
What? Wait, we actually might just be able to win here.
Oh wait, Land Grant, Wild Counter.
Into Wild Counter, into Tinderwall. But the only problem is we need it to be the other way around. We need to be Tinderwall before a Wild Counter, and then sack the last counter to play Songs of the Damned, which makes slightly too few mana.
Even then
we sack the Simeon Spirit Guide to Balustrades, buy everything into the bin, and do absolutely
nothing. Yeah. But
the hand is very good. We might be able to win on our turn two.
Yeah, we need to draw.
We need to draw something that generates more mana, like a Dark Ritual or something, I think, and Conjurer's Bauble. Realistically, what we need is Conjurer's Bauble and a way. I'm confused. There's a lot going on
now.
I jumped round and round and round and lost track of what was going on. Yeah. Okay. Do we just leave that there? Yeah.
Yeah.
And until we can do anything.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That makes sense. This is a great opening hand.
Our opponent's playing Tron.
Uh oh. Okay. It takes them 3 turns at least to get anywhere. No. 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 Well.
I think we cycle. Actually, I think we do cycle. With
Spirit Guide.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'm okay with that.
Huh. Hit. Ah. Worst case scenario, we play the other counters.
Sure. So make a green and a black then.
Yeah. FYI, we can only play one counter that way. But yeah, probably do make a green and a black in case this just goes off.
Yeah. Just in case that we can go counter.
Okay.
Nice Street Wraith. So Songs of the Damned is better. Okay.
You got the mine.
He's got the mine.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever.
The Fangren Marauder, if he gets going, is his problem. But at the moment, no, he's just playing Prophetic Prism next turn, so we're kind of fine. I'm okay with just running out the other Tinderwall, I think.
We can kind of make a bunch of mana.
Don't have anything we can do with it.
I think we draw a Haunting, whatever the hell it's called.
Haunting Misery?
Yeah.
A Haunting, that card that wins the game.
Because, oh no, it's a costable black, it does, isn't it?
Yeah. One black.
I need a ritual as well.
Just got mana burned. Okay.
For people who haven't heard of this deck, which I imagine is a majority of people, they must be like, what is going on?
I don't know, and I'm playing it,
yeah.
Okay. That's almost completely useless. Do we play a counter and just start hitting him?
You know what? Sure.
I feel like I always just go back to Route 1 magic.
Yeah, okay.
It's what I love. I'm not a
combo. I feel like we're missing something.
Just not a combo player.
Are we missing
something?
This
confuses and upsets me. Yeah, we're missing...
No, because this gets the alchemist. The anarchist. Because we mill our library.
We have Songs of Nam Dam the Cantor. Oh my god.
We have
1, right.
2, 3, 4, 5.
You're right. All right.
6, yep, 7, 8,
you're right.
9,
you're right. That,
10
that
mana.
Is exactly how this
Wait,
works.
10 mana.
Clever girl.
Is not Figured even it. Close to enough.
We have Songs of the Damned. You don't play it till the bin's full of creatures.
Okay.
And then we sack a counter, play song, and for a red. We have Songs of the Damned for 20 something mana.
Does that work?
Play Morgue Theft. Play Anarchist. If we can generate just enough mana to play
Balustrade Spire.
Which means just playing the first counter.
Which we haven't played.
Yeah. I think we can do it.
We go Tinderwall, sack them both.
And then also while counter.
Make black. That leaves us with a...
We actually leave one Tinderwall up as well.
We can't.
To play the other counter.
We
can't. We can. Sack counter for black.
Mm-hmm.
Sack Tinderwall for 2 red.
Mm-hmm.
Forest. That's 4 mana for
Balustrade Spire. I mean, we can do it now.
Right now.
Yeah.
Sack
them both. We
okay,
do.
Let's slow it down a little. Yeah. Morgue Theft is a sorcery.
So?
And we've tapped our forest.
That doesn't matter.
I think it does.
If we sack all these now, we have 5 mana. Correct?
Sure.
We use 4 of it to cast the Balustrade Spire.
Sure. And use the one extra
red to play the counter.
Play the counter.
Use the counter to play Songs of the Damned, make 23 mana.
Then we don't
more
have red
theft.
To play.
The,
that's to your hand. So we. That's what I mean.
We
need
we
the
do
forest.
Need this. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I see.
Yeah.
We need the forest to play the counter so we can save the red for the anarchist.
Sure. Sure.
That's fine.
That's all right. Yeah, we need the forest so we can call up the red. Do you feel like you're sort of sitting there going, well, hope this works. I don't know.
I feel like I'm halfway down the hill learning how to ride the bike, to
yeah,
be honest.
A little bit.
That's
oh,
good.
Great. Cycle it.
Yeah.
For, I mean, we don't really
almost no reason.
It makes Songs of the Damned exactly
the
same,
same
the point we play
it.
It.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do the thing. Oh, we just got the black from Lotus Petal if we need
easier.
To. We'll do the counter first. May as well. Just do it the way we said. Play the petal.
Play the counter as well.
Yes. I suppose. It doesn't really matter what order we do it in at this point.
Pass this.
As long as we get enough mana.
Tinderwall. Canter.
Yep.
Black.
Yep. Spy.
Spy.
1, 2, 3.
3.
As long as we have 2 red available.
Mm-hmm.
3 red available now.
Us. Everything in the bin.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
Look at the cards.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the cards.
Look
okay.
At the cards. Look at them there.
Black with this. Songs of the Damned.
Okay.
More theft using both, using only black to get the anarchist.
Yes.
Cast anarchist. Four.
it's the real panic of we'll press something wrong.
Get
haunting
the haunting
misery. okay. It's okay. We're gonna get the card back. We're gonna do it. It's gonna happen. And play the haunting misery and make the guy sad.
One.
Okay. We got this.
One.
Yep. Select all the guys.
Three.
Has to be.
I think I'm pretty sure it's 21. Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
We G.
Thank goodness. Done.
Sure.
Done.
Did it!
Whew.
This is a welcome change. I usually just draft rivals on Magic Online.
I have not drafted enough rivals.
Oh, yeah. It actually is a lot better. I know people were really complaining about Ixalan, but I think rivals is a lot of fun. And did you know you can go to ChannelFireball.com right now and order rivals of Ixalan product and singles?
Wow, I did not know that was a possibility for
crazy,
me as
right?
a customer of ChannelFireball.com.
Oh, don't even start. The possibilities are endless.
I should click on ChannelFireball.com today.
Agreed.
High five. Yeah, we just need the ritual or so, or a counter or something.
Oh, we got time. This is, you know, this makes one now.
Yeah.
You know. Okay, it's fine.
Is it? Tron Land
nice.
Expedition map is never fine. Ever. Never,
it is,
ever.
It is when you win on turn one.
Sure. Okay.
Sweet.
Okay. Great. We drew the Ingature we need to win the game. We could really do it getting the land grant, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
In case we just don't go off.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
well, we could just do it again. Run it back. I
don't know. What are you talking about?
I don't know. We don't have mana.
Yeah. I'm putting a Bastard's on the bin. For
put the Ingature in the bin. is it's just a creature, and the Balustrade Spy, if we don't draw the land grant or the land, we may need to play it twice.
Oh god, you're right.
That's a slight problem.
We could just get lucky.
I know, Tron Land Expedition map. Who knew this would be a problem?
We have time.
Could Karn away our land?
Oh boy.
It's okay. Oh, it's mana.
Cast it.
Okay, alright.
Songs that I'm currently mixed. One.
Two.
One. Two.
Two. No, we're okay. We're
going. And two less than Metamorphos.
You are playing a risky game here, sir. I like it. I, for one.
We're doing it.
Okay. It's a terrible idea, but we're doing it because of reasons.
He's about to make black again, right?
Yeah, black. We can run out the bauble, I guess. At least that cycles.
This costs red and green.
Ha! You know, since the professor suggested this deck, I'll quote the professor when I say, reading the card explains the card. Oh, Dark Ritual. Achieves a transmute for the Balustrade Spy. We can have three that we can't play.
We play both these, though. I can play one of them.
Is there anything else we could transmute for? We could transmute, I guess, for the... just for the Haunting Misery now.
No, that costs three.
What? Oh, yeah, you're right. It transmutes for its own mana cost.
Well, that was fun.
Wait, is there anything else in the deck we can get?
I think we spy for... No.
What's the game here? Yeah.
The game is we put our tails in our legs and walk away.
Oh, man. Oh.
What's he going to cast with this, though?
Like a little Mugs Crusher or something?
Oh boy. It's not an Ulamog's Crusher, it's in fact a Mull Drifter. That's actually fine. No, I call that not a pressing issue.
I call it draws an Ulamog's Crusher and is an 8-turn clock. Oof.
8-turn clock!
Yeah.
Oh, 8 current by itself, sure. Way faster if we keep cycling stuff.
Okay.
We can do exactly nothing.
Okay, well, what we can do is
we have no mana.
We can get of mana, and then Balustrade Spy, and nil one of their Tron lands.
We need one land to start that off.
I know, I'm joking, because I've run out of ideas.
It might have been too gung ho to go for the Gombo last year.
You think?
It hadn't failed us yet. I had faith.
That makes one of us.
What do we even need to draw here? Another petal?
A petal, or a land, or a land grant. So that's we've used.
Uh-oh, we lose.
Yeah. No, because we don't necessarily... We can do the Anarchist to get the... Oh, no, we lose.
He has 25.
Yes, good.
Would we have gotten there, though?
Just thinking... Oh my god, Bajuka Bog.
Oof.
We may be in trouble here. Alright, well...
Game. Well, no, because we have nothing in a graveyard until we have everything in a graveyard.
Well, you can't play it.
Instant speed. You can't flash it. Alright, what about...
All right.
Now we're on the plane.
Definitely want to play first.
Great. Land grant. Tinderwall. It's all here.
Ritual. Yep. All right.
Just need the spy.
I can work with this.
Just need the spy. That's all.
Yep.
All we need is the spy.
All we need always is that one card we don't have.
It's a combo deck. That's what that is. It's like a 6-card combo deck.
Yeah, it's a bit much.
So far, it's frankly alarmingly consistent.
Good start. Lotus Petal? No?
No.
Just in case he blows it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. That Nature's Acclaim turn one is a real, thing.
All right, well, mine.
Not with that card. All right,
give me Ghast. Cycling it.
Yep. Agreed. Unfortunately, the only thing we can bring back is the land grant, which we definitely don't want back in the deck, but look.
Up to one.
Ah, nice. Reading the card.
Hmm.
That's... not as helpful as it could have been.
Go.
I mean, yeah, that's useless when the Anarchist is in our hand, isn't it?
Also, yeah.
That's a problem. Well, it's not really. It's just a card we didn't want to draw.
That's going to happen.
Yeah. Oh! That happened.
It's not that bad.
No, it's not.
Hey!
Cycle out Street Wraith.
It's good news if we cycle that into... We kind of need...
Hey?
Well, yeah, we can transmute into the spy, but we kind of need...
Song of the Damned.
Or at least a ritual. Just to get the spy.
We need the bauble, don't we? We can't play it. I can play it.
Yeah,
I'm not afraid of getting destroyed.
You're not afraid.
Famous last words.
Okay. Well, we have the anarchist, if we get enough.
Does check upon resolution, it does, doesn't it?
I'm going with yes.
No, as in, if this is the seventh card, I'm trying to ask.
Oh, no.
No? Because it'll be on the stack at the time,
so.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is a nice, fresh thing away from the usual pro players know what they're doing for Channel Fireball's audience.
Yeah, mixing. Okay, we can cycle
that bubble, yeah.
We don't want any of these.
Nope.
Okay.
Okay. There you go. There's a ritual. That's a start.
So, we can go pedal.
We kind of need the...
No, because think about this. Right? Look, we can go pedal. Can't read the songs that don't.
Well, not really. We can get the balustrades by now.
But then what? We do need the songs that don't.
Yeah, we do. But I'm just trying to see if there's...
Game to be had.
Another way. Oh, we can set up a bit. We
play
could just... Yeah, play the bauble. Play the petal. And be ready to go. There's no value.
No
value.
No.
This is a very silly deck.
My opponent's not exactly coming flying out of the gates either, though. Crap, well, that's scary.
What was that you were saying about flying out of the gates?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Bunch of colorless man. What's he going to do with that? Oh, God.
Excuse me?
It's fine. It's a 3-4 flyer.
Oh yeah, that'll kill us eventually. Yay, we got there, sort of.
So,
we need more creatures in the bin for that.
We need more things in the bin.
It's
so we can
each creature card.
No, because this will add a bunch of mana.
Sure, yeah, okay.
So what we can do is we can pedal.
Yep.
Simeon, Spirit Guide, and pedal.
Yeah.
Just pedal for Dark Ritual.
Pedal for Ritual. Transmute the House Guard.
No, we need to make more mana.
Yeah, okay.
We'll need a Cabal Ritual as well.
Yeah, okay, you're right.
Transmute for the House Guard, we don't have enough mana.
I think we have to do it over 2 turns.
That's not a thing.
We can play the balustrades by crack the bauble the next turn, I suppose. But
we'll be dead if we play the balustrades by.
Be dead by then.
We need more rituals or more things in them. Because currently we only have 2. So
I like how the more I try to figure it out, the worse at magic I become.
hang on, can we get 7 cards in the bin with the Cabal Ritual, for the Cabal Ritual? Lotus Petal can be in the bin.
That's it. And House Guard can be in the bin as well.
Yeah, that'll be 7.
Does that allow us to do it? Is that enough?
So if we go Petal, we'll for black.
Yeah.
Dark Ritual.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Are we casting
the Ritual? This is a problem.
No, if Ritual is the 7th card, are you sure that doesn't count?
No, I'm not.
But
I don't think so.
No, you have an extra mana here.
I'm not sure because you asked me. I think maybe...
What?!
You know, I feel like I would have known that until I was asked and tested on it.
Do we just pass and put...
What?
Anarchist in the bin. To hand size.
Yes. yes, I think so. Oh, that's horrible. Yeah.
I feel like we're not doing this correctly. I feel like we've spent all of our skill.
I didn't have any to begin with. So, I don't know how much help I'm going to be. I don't think there's a way to do it this turn. I can't see a way to make that much mana.
The mana runs out, I think.
Can we petal Spirit Guide? Oh, no. Because we need the 7 to get the 5 mana.
Wait! Dark Ritual will be in the bin.
Aha! Do you try that?
So, petal?
Yeah.
Crack the petal, 6. Dark Ritual, 7.
Yeah.
And how much mana will we have then? We'll just have 3. 3 mana.
Then we can get.
Then we get 5 mana.
Can
6
transmute.
Mana.
Yeah, and then I think we're short on cards for.
Transmute.
Short on mana for.
Yeah.
Because it's 10 mana total. We need to do the whole thing.
Yeah. If this was just.
Wait. Then we can play Songs of the Damned.
But then we can't use it to play the.
No, that's what I mean. We use it then to. We're not playing Songs of the Damned.
No, but how are we going to play the Haunting then? After all this.
The Songs of the Damned.
Which Songs of the Damned?
One.
That's not enough mana. we'll currently have, we'll have one. We'll get three mana off.
Off the Silence of the Damned.
Yeah.
Perfect.
We'll net two mana. That's not enough.
Okay. It's one short.
Wait, let me work this out.
Let's try it anyway.
No, stop.
Sorry, I got bored of talking. Now it's time for action.
Petal will be in the bin.
Yes.
Ritual will be in the bin. So this will make five mana.
Five, right.
Six.
The ritual,
seven.
The ritual will also have given us...
No.
We've transmuted with it.
Yeah.
Okay.
No. Okay, let me think about this. Petal makes black.
Yes.
Use the black to play the ritual. We have three mana.
Yes.
Play Cabal Ritual. We go up to six mana.
Yes.
Seven mana.
Yes.
Eight mana. Chill.
Eight mana. Pass the turn back.
Eight mana. So we'll Dimir Houseguard.
Yes.
Yeah.
We can do it.
Play Bastion Spire.
The Songs of the Damned. That's what I was trying to say. And
you didn't say any of those words, though.
Yeah, but I don't know how words work, Dennis. Come on.
All right. We figured it out in the end, I think.
I hope it's wrong, because that's way funnier.
I hate you so much. Dark Ritual. Seven cards in the bin.
Great.
Cabal Ritual.
Yes.
Bunch of mana.
Yes. All right. We're on six.
Transmute. Houseguard.
Yes.
Transmute. Two. Bastion Spire.
Yes. Wait. Do not do anything yet. Exile the Sweet Spirit Guide, please.
I was like, where did it all go wrong?
Yeah. Okay. All right. Do not use the red mana. Don't use the black mana.
One, two, three.
Done.
Target us. Okay.
And then we...
Songs of the Damned.
Yeah. And then we bauble.
Bauble.
For the Haunting Misery.
Where the hell is it? I always lose it.
There it is.
Gotcha.
Haunting Misery. Beautiful. We're getting there.
Move out of the way. Haunting Misery targeting our opponent. Okay, one. You got it. One, two.
We did it eventually.
One
of the Simeon's Spirit Guides. Perfect.
Done.
Take that, Tron.
Wait.
Take that.
Flawless victory. Yeah! We're 2-0, baby!
How? Run it back.
Okay, how do you think about this?
Okay.
This is good.
Wait. Let's actually look at it before we decide it's good.
Don't need any of these. These are free cycles, so we got this round.
Yep, that's fair. We can probe to hopefully draw something. We don't generate enough mana.
Well, let's just see what happens. We're never mulliganing. Come on, man.
The
deck needs way too many
to go out.
Oh, he's playing real cards. Although we're undefeated so far. We lost that one game to Tim, our opponent, being on 25 life.
That's basically cheating.
Hey,
it happened. Okay. All right. Your luck stat being infinity has helped us again.
Get probed.
Yeah.
Sure.
Get probed. Oh, ninja.
Ninjas and counter spells. That's
counter spell is an issue.
Not if we go off this turn, it's not.
Excuse me. We're trying to do it. Yep.
Bobble, cycle.
Cycle, bobble.
No.
Yeah, no. Hello. Hello, Mr. Ritual. Petal Ritual. Doesn't it have to be Petal Ritual?
Yeah, Petal Ritual takes us to three.
Wait. Spirit Guide for the Conjurer's Ball. And cycle again. See what we get.
We have another ritual. If we get another ritual, I think we can win right now.
Do it. Yep. Just say okay. Please. Please, ritual. Please.
So, black.
Yeah.
Dark. Cabal.
That leaves us four
Spy.
Mana.
No.
Yep. Because we pay the Lotus Petals one black to play
the
ritual.
Oh, we go down to two.
And we go down.
That's five.
It costs two and makes three.
Hang on, how many cards do we have in our bin? Petal will take us to five, Ritual will take us to six.
How many creatures do we have in the bin? Zero. So Songs of the Damned doesn't help
us. If we can cast.
Yeah, we can cast
one
Battle Straight Spy,
we're
fine.
One mana short.
One mana short.
Right, Petal, Ritual. Because remember the last game we went over it five times and we figured out we actually did have the win. So, Petal will take us to five cards in the bin.
Yes.
One black mana.
Yes.
Ritual
takes us.
Six cards in the bin. We'll stand and stick on four mana.
Yeah, we'll be stuck on four. We can only then play the Balustrade Spy. I think we need to wait the next turn so the forest is up and
counterspell.
We have to just wait till he taps out.
That's never gonna happen. We saw his hand.
And then he just does nothing for the whole game. It's fine. He'll just never draw more lands to play multiple things. What could possibly go wrong?
I really hope we're right about that Cabal Ritual. I'm pretty sure we are. We lose, we can't win. I'm playing the Tinder wall.
Yep.
Counter this.
If it counters that, it does nothing for us at all, because we back to the situation we were on last turn, where we're one mana short.
Play a thing.
Oh, actually, it puts another creature in the bin, so that's not bad.
Oh, play a two mana thing.
Yeah, now we lose. Now we just lose. Sack the Tinderwall to Manamorphos.
Why?
Because he might counter something at some point and counter the wrong thing.
He has two counter spells.
He can only play one.
Then it has to also go off this. Okay, sure.
Well, it can go off as long as we leave that forest up. So
yeah, if he actually, it's actually not crazy for him to counter this Manamorphos.
No. So if he counters this, he loses. He didn't counter it.
He's on the line.
Leave up a green just in case you draw another Manamorphos. Cycle the street rates. See what we get. Play the Lotus Petal.
Counter this.
Yeah.
Seems unlikely.
Just keep throwing stuff into the counters. Don't cast the second one.
Why?
Right, it doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter because we have one in play, but like...
And pass?
Yeah, I guess I wanted to wait till the next turn to see if you counter the second Lotus Petal if we didn't.
There's never a world where you... Because you're playing the Lotus Petal.
No, I know.
Our hope is he ninjutsus something.
Yeah, that's the... that's.
And doesn't have a land.
If he doesn't flip the Delver, he might ninjutsu.
Didn't flip the Delver.
Alright, that's good news. Okay,
that's
fine.
Bad news. Only if he ninjutsus here, is this okay?
Yeah, he might. He might like cards. People like cards, Dennis. He hates cards. Well, probe him. See how many counter spells he has.
It's two.
Well, okay. He was only playing one, so that's a thing. You could see if he counters one of the Dark Rituals.
I guess that's the plan.
Yeah. Because he might just try and counter the start of the combo.
There's no way.
He's too smart. This guy's too smart. Don't do that. If he counters that, we just lose immediately.
There's more spies in the deck.
If he counters it, we have to wait to draw one.
Yeah, well, currently there's no plan.
The plan is to pray he taps out.
No, I think this is a better plan.
This is a terrible plan. Well, you just go off and wait for the counter spell. That's not a plan. Just is not a plan. I feel like this person knows what this deck does as well, which is a massive concern. Sure. You put those pyroblasts on the sideboard, right?
No.
Well, we can't win. They would have been great. I can see why they're so useful.
Yeah, we didn't get them.
If we just dodged Mono Blue Delver, we'd have probably been not terribly.
Maybe just have Texas. You don't know.
Sure.
Just counter this one.
Well, if you counter this, we just lose anyway. So it doesn't matter.
Didn't counter it.
Cool. Play Dark Ritual. Just play as many things before you play the Misery as possible. See if he counters one of them. People make mistakes, Dennis.
I wish Quantic Misery didn't take a million years to resolve this battle. You know?
He's got a lot of time to think about it. Google it.
Is our tech to select all the cards, wait 3 minutes and hope he's inattentive, and then just click OK.
Play to your rights. You've missed the Battle Starts Back.
Whatever, only 20.
Oh, don't do that. What if he plays a counter spell that gains a life or something?
Literally seen his hand.
I know.
What did I miss?
Street Balustrade Spy on Street Rake. Yeah. Alright.
Don't notice
what? The win con?
Ah, I saw the line!
Okay, I can see it.
Well,
why don't you tell him to come to a GP now? No. Get in some extra promo while you're at it.
Okay, so everything's perfect, run it back.
Wait. Is there anything to be said about playing the other combo?
No. I actually don't know how it works. Do you? Without Googling it.
Oh, without reading the steps of the internet?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Because it basically involves recurring, using Pickkeeper, but all these things to recur.
There are a full 12 steps, and then it's one.
And all of this is drain for six.
Do it again. Yeah, all it gets to is drain for six. So do it again a few times. Okay.
Great hand.
Solid hand. What we need to do
is immediately get probed and see what's going on.
No, it's to win now. So what I'm
hoping
is...
It's not crazy.
It's utterly crazy, but all right. Well, he's got counterspell. He probably can see it.
We have a turn.
He has only one land, actually. He's kept one lander. He's kept one lander and ponder, but still. I mean, you know.
We have a ton of mana.
That's one way.
We have a ton of mana and Manamorphoses.
Manamorphose straight away.
No.
I'm getting greedy because you're greedy.
You have none of the combo pieces.
yeah, but you metamorphose into the combo pieces.
All this is doing is...
Can't. Why did he do that immediately? Oh, he's desperate for land. That's... What?
What are you talking about?
No, he did. Why didn't he ponder it immediately? He's desperate for land. Was what I'm saying.
Must draw land.
I was like, why did he play that turn one? Right. Maybe he drew the land.
Alright, we're going off.
Okay. When you say we're going off, are you playing the wild counter and passing?
No, I'm not a morph with him.
Why didn't you just... Never mind.
He's got a counter spell on him.
And you assume he drew the land because he played the relic?
Yeah.
I mean, he could just be leaving up the relic.
That's silly. That's actually awesome. Alright, okay. Well, that's one different.
He'd also just kill us. That's fine. He leaves up the relic. When you say it's silly, do you mean it's very good? He drew the island. Okay, so we can just get rid of our graveyard, and he can counter our spell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Black.
Green.
And green.
Probe him. Yeah. Alright. Street raid would be great now.
Uh huh.
Okay, that's what he's got. Alright.
Can,
no, play the Tinderwall.
We can't win.
Hang on. We played the Tinderwall. Bear with me. We sack it and play Simian Spirit Guide and beat him down.
We had a good run, kids.
Wait, no, no, no. I want to play it out.
It's going to take a... I'm leaving.
He's actually he's actually walking away. Alright, I'm on my own. I'm going to sack the Tinderwall. Play Simian Spirit Guide. And concede. We tried, we failed. Counter spells are not good for this deck.
I would call that a pretty solid record, and I would definitely call it a record that is better than the one I expected.
Was that 0-3?
Yes.
I know there's two more matches in the league, but
we're only doing
I've used all my brain power, and I can't do my job now.
I was pretty happy with that. I mean, I only got hosed by counter spells. That's just because we didn't spring for the red elemental blasts. Or sorry, the power blasts. And if you do, the deck's actually got some sort of leg. It's real fun. You ready?
No.
Now.
What am I ready? What am I supposed to be ready for?
Starting with GP Memphis, at all of our GPs, there's Pauper Dailies. And the Pauper Double Up on Sunday.
I was not ready for that, Dennis.
Shut up. So you can play Pauper to your heart's content. And especially if your heart's content involves one land spy. Because I think that is...
Honestly, buy that deck and play it in paper. Because the only thing that makes it not as fun on Magic Online is the clicking all the cards to...
I like that.
I don't.
It's cathartic.
I like it just... throwing my cards at my opponent. One damage, two damage,
three damage.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you for joining us.
Don't actually do that.
Let us know if you want us to do more dumb Pauper decks, and feel free to suggest them in the comments below. And tag the professor on Twitter for being a monster and making us play this.
Yeah, tell him we're coming for him. Because he's evil.
This was nonsense.
We did well because obviously we're geniuses.
We overcame the adversity, absolutely.
Yeah,
but
by accident.
He dealt us a losing hand. Thank you for watching this Pauper gameplay. If you'd like to see more of that or any of a massive host of amazing Magic the Gathering content, please do like and subscribe to ChannelFireball.com and be sure to sign up for our newsletter on the website.
It's written by LSV.
It is.